This session, we're going to talk about how to start and stop a logging session with the Fluke 1735. You start by selecting the function that you want to test. Power, harmonics, volts, amps, hertz. Once you've done that, you simply hit the record button. It'll warn you that all data will be lost that was previously recorded. We can only save one session at a time in the Fluke 1735. We press the Enter key to continue. It shows us our logging time. Right now we're set for 30 days. To change that, we hit the Escape key. Now we see our logging screen where we can do our configuration. Right now our averaging time is 10 minutes with a recording time of 30 days. If we reduce that time, the averaging time, you'll see the recording time varies accordingly. So the faster we record, the less time we're going to have stored. It's not really important to have your averaging time set to a short duration because we're going to save min, max, and average readings regardless of what our averaging time is set for. If we set this time down to a half a second, I've got a 36-minute recording. Now I hit the Enter key to confirm that. It says to plug in the power adapter. It clears the memory, and then it starts recording. We'll actually see a screenshot of a trend plot going across the screen that shows our live values. When we're ready to stop the machine, we simply hit the record button again. Hit Enter to continue, and our recording is finished. That's how we start and stop a logging session with the Fluke 1735.